Before we start, I would like to say a warm welcome to our viewers. Thank you very much for joining us. The good news from Australia has just arrived. The good news is from Australia is that the Australian markets were under the cyber attack for some time, but now they have resumed their operation after the cyber attack, and this is very good news actually. So this I wanted to share with you.